covering the week's top tech stories with a slight Linux bias.
The Los Angeles City Council has approved a SpaceX permit to lease 19 acres of land in the city's port for 20 years for a Starship rocket facility. SpaceX's new rocket factory will be for its massive next-generation rocket called Starship. The rocket so far has been developed at SpaceX's facilities in Texas and Florida, but the new location adds capacity for SpaceX within driving distance to its headquarters outside of Los Angeles International Airport, and that's where the majority of their staff actually work. That's 6,000 employees. In an outline of plans described by government officials, SpaceX's facility will include multiple buildings for manufacturing, such as blacksmith shops and machining. Los Angeles officials say that SpaceX's plan will actually refurbish dilapidated facilities with a history of vacancy and vandalism, and, quote, has the potential to create 130 aerospace jobs. The facility itself would be a large tent-like structure, similar to those that Tesla was using to ramp up their production of the cars in recent years. The port location provides SpaceX with immediate access to water. That's a key transportation item for them, for their immense rocket, because they need to get that from a production facility to the launch site in either Texas or Florida. So SpaceX currently moves Falcon 9 rockets across the highway on super long trucks. But Starship and its super heavy booster would be so large, they wouldn't be able to transport that by the road. So the water is going to play a big part in that.